Hello everybody, how have you guys been doing? Welcome to our channel, How to Guide, where we post tutorial videos, guide videos, and many more other videos. But basically, our main video is on, you know, NetSpend. And today's video is on NetSpend Skylight, alright? So NetSpend Skylight is basically a program which helps business move towards paperless payroll, which gives employees a convenient way to receive their pay. Which means, so if you guys have a NetSpend Skylight, you know, card, then you guys can easily receive your payment from your job. Which means, like, if your company is using NetSpend Skylight, then, you know, you can get your salary in an easy way. You don't have to go there physically. It can be directly transferred into your card or the account which your card is at, all right? And it also provides you many more other features. You can read the entire form over here if you want to, or you can just go to this, you know, link over here to know more about it in detail, all right? This video is not on me explaining about this. This video is on how you guys can log in into your, you know, NetSpend Skylight account. So let me show you guys how you guys can do that. But before that, if you guys are new to our channel, How to Guide, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on. Let's move on. First step, you want to search for netspendskylight.com. Make sure you write exactly what I've written over here. You can even pause the video to see what I've written over here, because even if a single, you know, alphabet is mistaken, then you're going to be taken to the wrong website, all right? So I'm going to spell it out for you guys. So it is netspendskylight.com, no spaces anywhere, all right? Once you search for it, it's going to bring you to the official website of NetSpend Skylight. Once you see NetSpend and Skylight logo over here at the top, that means you're at the right website, all right? Now once you're over here where it says username, make sure you enter the username of your account over here. After you enter the username of your account where it says passport, enter the passport of your account over here as well. And click on login. If the username and password you entered over here is correct, then you should be able to log in into your NetSpend Skylight account, all right? It's that simple. And if you forgot your passport or username, you can click on username or passport over here to recover them as well. So that's how we guys can do it. So don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel, How to Guide. I'll be seeing you guys on my next video. Bye bye, until then, stay safe, peace out.